My research is mainly in the electrochemical energy conversion and storage technologies, particularly in fuel cells. Fuel cell is an energy conversion device to directly convert the chemical energy of fuels such as hydrogen, natural gas, methanol, and ethanol to electricity. Fuel cell has a much higher efficiency than the conventional internal combustion engines because fuel cell can convert the chemical energy of fuels electrochemically without combustion. I started fuel cell research when I joined the CSIRO Materials and Manufacturing Division and the Ceramic Fuel Cell Limited in Melbourne in 1991. Since then, I published about 340 journal papers, 12 book chapters, and 85 books in fuel cell and energy technologies. My work has been cited over 12,500 times, and my H index is 63, which is among the highest in the field. My achievements have been recognized nationally and internationally. I am an adjunct professor of the Sunshine Coast University in Queensland and awarded guest professorship by a number of Chinese universities. In 2016, I was recognized as the most cited researcher in energy science and engineering by Shanghai Jiao University's Academic Ranking Award Universities and Elsevier. It is my hope that my work will contribute significantly to a much better environment and society with sustainable energy supply.